long time ago when the earth was green, and there was more kinds of animals than you'd ever seen. They'd run around free while the earth was being born, but the loveliest of them all was the unicorn. There was green alligators and long-necked geese, some humpty back camels and some chimpanzees, some cats and rats and elephants, but sure as you're born, the loveliest of all was the unicorn. Now God's seen some sinning, and it gave him pain, and he says, stand back, I'm going to make it rain. He says, hey brother Noah, I'll tell you what to do, build me a floating zoo, and take some of them
green alligators and long-necked geese, some humpty-backed camels and some chimpanzees, some cats and rats and elephants, but sure as you're born, don't you forget my unicorn.
Old Noah was there to answer the call. He finished up making the ark just as the rain started falling. He marched in the animals two by two, and he called out as they went through, hey Lord, I got you
green alligators and long-necked geese, some humpty-backed camels and some chimpanzees, some cats and rats and elephants, but Lord, I'm so forlorn, I just can't see no unicorn.
Then Noah looked out through the driving rain. Them unicorns were hiding, playing silly games, kicking and splashing while the rain was pouring. Oh, them silly unicorns.
There was green alligators and long-necked geese, some humpty-backed camels and some chimpanzees.
Noah cried, close the door, 'cause the rain is pouring, and we just can't wait for no unicorn. The ark started moving, it drifted with the tide. Them unicorns looked up from the rocks and they cried, and the waters came down and sort of floated them away. And that's why you never seen a unicorn to this very day. You'll see
green alligators and long-necked geese, some humpty-backed camels and some chimpanzees, some cats and rats and elephants, but sure as you're born, you're never going to see no unicorn.
Take more.